Pershore Road closed after police warn of serious collision. Delays are expected for motorists who were advised to avoid the area. Three ambulances, two paramedic officers, a trauma doctor and critical care paramedic were sent to the scene. A man has been killed and two others are in hospital following a crash between two cars at around 12:30 a.m. this morning.